Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts, Birth by Sleep, Terra's Route. And I can't help but feel like Terra kind of cursed Riku. And here's the thing, yes, Riku was the one that was given the power of the Keyblade, but then he doesn't get it. And the ongoing theory, or maybe it was even explained in-game, was that like, he had given himself over to the darkness already, therefore he couldn't build the Keyblade, but that doesn't make any fucking sense anymore, because Terra has struggled, and he continues to wield the Keyblade. Xehanort is, like, fucking darkness, you know, as a person, and he wields the Keyblade just damn fine. What about Vanitas? Vanitas is just pure darkness, and he wields the Keyblade just fucking fine. So why the fuck doesn't Riku get the Keyblade anymore? It doesn't make any goddamn sense. And this whole thing about, oh, your heart has to be strong. Well, I mean, yeah, I guess that's an argument that could be made, but, I mean, strong in what way, you know? Alright, let's get this over with.
Master Xehanort. You wish to see me?
There is no time to lose. I have terrible news. Ventus has stumbled upon the secrets of his origins.
Ven? I just saw him. He passed right in front of me. What happened?
Ventus is on his way home. If you could have seen the fury in his eyes. I'm certain he's capable of anything. I fear the boy may attempt to force the truth out of Ericus. Master Terra, you must hurry back and see to your friend's safety.
Of course.
So, here's the other thing. Terra's going down the way between, or whatever the fuck you want to call it, and he sees Ven, and he's like, and he was just talking about how his friends are so fucking important to him, but then, like, the minute he hears, Master Terra, I need to speak with you, so, one, his ego is stroked, because he gets the term Master, which he didn't have at the beginning of the game, and honestly, it's not even rightfully his at this point, but it strokes his ego, so he of course, goes along with it, and then, you know, I need to speak with you. It's an authority figure telling him, although the authority figure has been sketchy as fuck, and the only thing that he's done is give Terra a meaningless title. And, Terra immediately drops his friends to go see what, you know, this authority figure and what this person who strokes his ego wants. And I'm just, like, that's your problem right there, buddy. Right fucking there.
But you must exist no more.
Ven!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra! I command you, step aside.
No!
You will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? If you don't have it in your heart to obey, then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
Enough, Terra! He's right!
Quiet!
Terra.
You may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend!
Has the darkness taken you, Terra?
Wait, Terra!
So it looks like we had to fight Ericus, which is fine with me. And this is the one time that Terra's showing some, like, personal thought. And then, of course, though, he gives in, it's a matter of giving into the darkness, so it's kind of perceived as a negative thing. When I actually think that, you know, oh my god, stop. Damn, see, it doesn't affect him. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. Come on. I need that Kira to... There we go. Shit, shit. Damn it! That's what I get for scrolling through this. Shit. Shit, shit. Yep, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. That's fun. We're gonna try one more time. And if it doesn't work, I won't make you guys watch anymore. And I'll just skip through this on my own. And come back when, you know, I beat him. Oh, man. But, so we'll just try one more time. Quell Master Ericus's anger. So, interesting. He's coming from a place of anger. And yet, like, he's not consumed by the darkness. I don't get that. Actually, Terra is defending a friend. So you'd think that Terra is actually something to be celebrated. Because, oh, well, fuck. I mean, look, he sounds like a goddamn zealot. God, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Alright, so this is gonna be fun. This is such a fun time. Am I underleveled? Am I, like, just horrendously underleveled? There we go. His scream drives me up the wall. It's so annoying.
Thunder! Watch out!
Come on. Just wander into... Come on. Come on. There we go. Yes, now I'm at this. Gotta admit, I love the Dark Impulse. It's very fun. Look at that. Look at him go. It's awesome. That fucking scream, man. Oh, man, and the Kira didn't work. That fucking sucks. And now I have to listen to this annoying beep. He's so angry. God damn it! I was so close. Alright, I'm not going to make you guys watch anymore. I will be back when I beat him, which will hopefully be in this next try, because I'm getting annoyed. Huh. Like 15 tries later, I finally got it. We finally quelled Ericus's.
What have I done? Master, I just wanted to keep Ben safe.
No, you were right. I failed you, Terra. Perhaps I've no one to blame but myself for the darkness inside you. And now I've done worse. Raised my Keyblade against you and Ventus. My own heart is darkest.
Master Ericus.
What a sight. Why do you trouble yourself with remorse, Master Terra? The man was bent on doing harm to your friend, his own pupil.
Master Xehanort, why?
You know, at times I find your progress quite striking. But you still fall short. Let all that anger out, my boy. Give your heart over to darkness.
What do you mean?
Still so blind. Then I will make you see. Come to the place where all Keyblade wielders leave their mark on fate. The Keyblade Graveyard. There you will watch your dear Ventus and Aqua meet their ends. And the last light within you will die. Need a home anymore where you're going.
What? Xehanort!
Darkness, like don't do drugs type of commercial or something. Oh gosh, I'm a horrible person, aren't I? I can find her someone's death. Except it's a fictional character, so who cares? Alright, so... Okay, so we have 0.3, Prothiga, Blackout, Stopra, anything else? Anything else? Why didn't I do Blackout before? I've had that for a while, haven't I? I really don't want to do Freeze Raid, so... We almost have a second Pyraga, so I'm gonna wait on that one. I do feel, though, like we could probably just create a nice Kiraga, except we can't until that's all done. So I guess we're just kind of screwed. Well, for the time being, I'm gonna put this one back on. And, you know, I'm not entirely sure what my time is right now, but I'm gonna assume we're at least close to the 15-minute mark. I'm actually gonna save, because I haven't saved in forever. I think I'm gonna end this part here and stop, you know, rambling and gather my thoughts, and I will see you next time. Thank you for watching.